Hi guys, and welcome to the Family Fudge. Today is the last Thursday in the month of December, and that's usually when I like to share my favorite things. So right now I'm surrounded by a lot of Pioneer Woman stuff. I have some favorite books and some recipes to share with you. I also have some new YouTube channels that you should check out, and I have this guy. But this video is also going to be sort of a life update. I'm going to talk about some milestones from this month, and I'm also going to share with you my biggest regret. So stay tuned. Okay guys, now before we get started, I know we have a lot of new friends on this channel. We just reached over 66,000 subscribers, so thank you for that. I'm super excited. But if it's your first time here, welcome. My name is Jennifer, and it's my ultimate goal to be the fun mom. I really want to be the fun mom. So on this channel, I share everything that's mommy and family related. I do grocery hauls, cooking videos, DIY projects, and fun things for kids like school lunches. So every month I like to share my favorite things. I like to show you some products that I've been using and just make it a fun video. So let's get started. Oh yes, and I usually base these questions off of the currently section of my Happy Planner. So I'm kind of following along in these different categories. So the first section in my Happy Planner is what I've been reading. And I actually got two new books over Christmas, and I'll show them to you. First up, I got the Apple Hill Farms Cookbook. Now Apple Hill is a place that we've been going to for years. Well, since I was a little girl, actually. And it's a really fun area north of Sacramento. And there you can find apple pies, and you can go apple picking, and it's really fun. And I actually have a vlog on going there. I'll go ahead and put it in the eye in the sky if you wanna check it out. So I was really excited to get this cookbook, and I already know the first recipe I'm going to make, and it is for apple brownies, which is a family favorite. We love apple brownies. So yes, I can't wait to try that. And then this book my husband actually gave to me, and it's definitely not something that everyone's gonna like, but I'm kind of a nerd because I like it. This is a journey through a history of magic. This book explains a lot about symbolism and mythology found within the Harry Potter series. So if you're a huge Harry Potter fan, I totally recommend this book. So moving on to the watching category, I have a Netflix show to tell you about, and I also have two new YouTube channels that I've recently discovered. Now for the Netflix show, I actually watched the entire first season of the show Lost, which I'd never seen before, and it was actually really good. But unfortunately, I just don't have the time to commit to watching like six seasons because there's a lot of episodes. And unfortunately, they're good, they're full of mysteries, but they don't always answer all of the questions, which I find super frustrating. So let me know if you're a fan of the show Lost. Now for the two new YouTube channels, the first one that I recently discovered is a channel called Emma Drew. Now Emma Drew is from the UK, and she's actually a blogger and a YouTuber. And on her channel, she shares videos about making money, saving money, and living the life that you want to live. And I especially like her Poundland videos. Now if you're not familiar, Poundland is just like the Dollar Tree, but the UK version. So those are definitely my favorite videos of hers to watch, because you know I love the Dollar Tree, and it's interesting to see what kind of stuff they have in the UK version of the Dollar Tree. So check out those videos, I'll link it down below. Now the next channel is Jamie Thomas, who's actually a Canadian YouTuber, and she makes videos about decorating, cooking, and so much more. So I'm gonna go ahead and link her channel down below as well. Both of these channels are very similar to mine, so I think that you'll probably like them. Check them out. Okay guys, now I'm gonna have to hurry along because I can see that my battery is dying. But my next section here is the cooking section, and I did a lot of cooking in December. I recently put out a poll to see what you guys wanted to see most, and almost everybody suggested cooking. They love cooking videos, so there's definitely more to come. This month I made fudge, I made some Christmas breakfasts, I made appetizers, and I made treats. I made so many recipes. I really enjoyed making the Christmas themed school lunches. That was really fun. But I'd have to say the tastiest recipe I made was actually the one that came out in yesterday's video, which was the buffalo chicken dip. It's really good, a little bit spicy, and it has lots of cheese. I especially like it with some celery or some carrots. It's really tasty. My next category is the eating category. So something that was really tasty that I didn't actually make myself. And this prize definitely goes to my sister-in-law, Jessica, who made a delicious sticky toffee pudding for Christmas. Now, I'd heard about sticky toffee pudding years ago, but I never actually tried it. And as a side note, you guys, I've heard or I read that it's Princess Kate's favorite dessert. So it's gotta be good, right? Basically, this dessert is from the UK and it's a sponge cake with dates and it has a sticky caramel sauce and it's served warm, so it's really good. Now that brings us to the loving category. So I have a lot of fun products to show you. Some of these items were sent to me, some of these items I got for Christmas, and it includes a lot of really fun Pioneer Woman stuff. I really feel like I hit the Pioneer Woman jackpot this Christmas. So let me go ahead and show you those first. First up, I got this really sweet package from my friend Fallon over at Moss Family TV, and she sent these really awesome measuring cups and spoons. I'll give you a closer look at these. Now, these are all ceramic, and it came with four of these little measuring scoops and four measuring spoons. These are adorable. Now, she totally didn't have to send these to me, but I'm so thankful that she did. So thank you, Fallon. You are so sweet. Now, from my husband, I actually got this really cute Pioneer Woman stainless steel tumbler. They had several different colors, but I really enjoy this blue color. So this is supposed to keep your drinks either hot or cold. And obviously, I haven't tried it yet, but I love it. Isn't it pretty? Now, from my dad, I actually got a set of pot holders. Here's one, and it actually came with a mitt as well, but I've already used it. And then he also gave me a this is a set of mixing bowls. So it comes with three and they're nested. I'll go ahead and give you a closer look at those too. I just love the Pioneer Woman print on here. I love the flowers and the fun designs. This comes with a 10-inch bowl, a 9-inch bowl, and a 7-inch bowl. So I'm excited to get started with these. So thank you, Dad. Now my next favorite thing is this guy. I showed this to you earlier. This is actually a Shiatsu massage pillow. And let me just tell you, it is heavenly. Now this product was actually sent to me to review, which I love, by the way. I love that companies send me things and I get to try them. It's really fun. What's great about this one is that it's fully portable. There's no cords to attach and it's rechargeable. And the battery lasts up to 1.5 hours. So you can basically use this anywhere or everywhere. It has a setting where you can use it with heat or without heat, and it's really strong too. Now, I definitely get a sore neck from staring at my computer screen for a long time while I'm editing, so this really helps with that. And my mom has a birthday in February, so I'm thinking I might get her one. I think that she would really enjoy this too. Now, if you want any more information about this product, I'll go ahead and link it down below. Now, also in the favorites category, I have a special delivery from the North Pole. This was actually sent to us by another YouTube family called Summers in Alaska. And you should definitely check out their channel. I've been subscribed to them for quite a while, and they're just a sweet family. Their videos are heartfelt and really entertaining as well. Those guys are really creative. I'll go ahead and link their channel down below as well. I highly recommend it. Now, they sent us some really fun things from the North Pole. We have a letter from Santa and candy. They sent us a beautiful ornament from Santa Claus's house. The kids were so excited to open this box. So thank you, Summers in Alaska, for sending it to us. Okay guys, now just a few more things. I'm gonna go ahead and share with you what my biggest regret was for this month, and then I'm gonna end it on a happier note and tell you about some fun milestones and some things that we were celebrating and that we're going to be celebrating next month. So my biggest regret this month, sadly, is my Christmas cards. Now Christmas cards have been a big deal for me for several years. I've been creating these really fun photo cards. And for whatever reason, this year I just could not get them to work. Could not get them to print and look good. They looked good on my computer screen when I was designing them, but when they printed, they just looked a little bit blurry. It's probably really hard for you to tell here. From a distance, it looks fine, but up close, you can see the kids' faces are a little bit blurry. And I totally followed like the pixel size that they wanted for the card, but it just did not turn out very well. And because of this, I didn't send out as many as I normally would. So if you didn't get a card from me, I'm sorry. It just wasn't very good this year, and I'm sorry about that. Next year, I'm gonna make sure it turns out better. Okay guys, now on to what we've been celebrating. First off, we had Jackson's birthday this month. He turned 6 years old, and we sort of had a low-key party for him, but it was still really fun. We took him to Disneyland for a few days. We took him to Chuck E. Cheese, and it was just a really fun time. Now for Griffin, we've also had some milestones for him as well. He's starting to talk, he can say a few words, and he's also doing a few signs, like baby sign language, he can say more, and please, he can say cheese, things like that. So that's been really cute. And he's discovered a love for books. I've gotten him several board books, and he loves to sit and read them with me. So all of my kids are growing up. Now, as far as the YouTube channel goes, I still have the giveaway open for the rose gold Minnie Mouse ears. I'm gonna be giving one away here, and then eventually I'll be giving another pair away on Instagram, but we're gonna do this one first. This is still open. I'll go ahead and link it down below for you to enter. And speaking of Disney, we are going back to Disney in a few weeks because it's gonna be my birthday and Mackenzie's birthday. And I'm really excited because I get to review again one of my favorite hotels while we're there, and it's the Grand Legacy. People ask me all the time about what hotels are great over there, and that's definitely my favorite. And I'm super excited to get to review the hotel again. Okay, friends, thank you so much for joining me again for this favorite things video. Let me know in the comments down below if any of my favorite things are also your favorite things. I hope you had an awesome December, and I wish you the best for the new year. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.